Hey, what's up, guys? I don't know if you saw that Keven Fiala I taught to share with you guys today. Just terrible things. I just hate when a player crashes against a board like that. His leg just looks shattered. It is just crucial when you can't play because of crappy injuries. So I'm gonna show you some videos, some images of what happened and just terrible stuff. I'll keep you. Make sure to read the description. I'll keep you updated on what his status is. Hopefully he's all right. Hopefully he can be back on the ice soon. Might not be in the 2017 playoffs, but best of luck to him. Best of support to his family. Everything. I hate when terrible injuries like that happen in the NHL. They play with so much speed that it just must have hurt. Now right now the game is on pause because they need to wait for another ambulance to just show up. But man, terrible stuff going on.